Now, the mining city may have seemed quiet tonight, but over at the Butte Civic Center, the Copper City Queens hosted Team Everybody for a roller derby match. And from the start to the end, the Queens dominated every aspect of the bout. The home crowd got exactly what they were looking for in the 144-71 win for Copper City. But this victory was even more special for members of the Queens who have long awaited for a night like this.
We really came together in the last couple months. We lost a lot of players last year. We've been rebuilding for a long time, so we're pretty excited to do this. We've been wanting to do Queens versus Everybody for quite a while. And we had like 52 sponsors this year, so we're getting a lot of support from the community, and it's great. We're really having a lot of fun.